Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. Our next guest is a track and field athlete who is ranked number one in the U.S. as the reigning USA National Men's 400-meter champion and is number five in the world. Woo.
Please welcome Kenny Selman.
Yay! Hello, hello.
Wowzer.
That is a lot.
Hello, hello. Thank you, thank you.
My God. Let me get myself together, child. Mm-hmm. First of all, the 400-meter relay is very difficult.
Yes.
A little birdie told me that you ran it in 48 seconds.
Well, so I run the 400 hurdles in 48 seconds, wow. And I also run the 4x4 relay as well.
So you run the 400 hurdles,
yes.
The 400 straight out,
yes.
Which is once around the track,
yes.
And the 400 relay, 4x4.
Yes. Yep.
And you ran it in 48 seconds.
Well, I actually run the 4x4 relay in 45 seconds.
All right. For those of you who don't know, the average time is to just get under 60 seconds. Yeah. He's in the 40s. What prompted you to get involved in track? Because your family is, like, you know, athletic.
Yeah. So. Well, my family, my dad was an All-American wrestler at Nebraska. My brother played collegiate basketball. My mom also plays tennis now. So, mm-hmm. I don't know. It was, for me, it was always in my family. It was always kind of in my face, which was a good thing. Mm-hmm. And I played basketball, you know, football, baseball. I played a little bit of soccer, everything. Mm-hmm. But they were always like, gosh, you know, he seems faster than everybody. Like, just go put him on the track, you
right,
know?
Right.
And so I did that, and the rest is history.
Mm. But did you feel pressure to have to get into sports with such an athletic family?
If I did, it wasn't bad pressure. Mm-hmm. You know, it wasn't like they were pushing me, like, you know, go do this if something you don't want to do. I always wanted to play sports, so it was good pressure, I think. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, you just graduated from University of North Carolina. Congratulations.
Yes, thank you.
And so we know that, you know, track takes up a lot of your time.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
So what are you majoring in? What are you studying in? And what did you study in North Carolina?
Yeah, well, I was in the business school at Carolina, so mm-hmm. I studied business management, and I had an emphasis in real estate. Mm-hmm. And so it was kind of, you know, we did everything from operations to finance to the whole nine. So it was cool.
And are you completely finished with school?
Yes, I'm done. I've graduated.
Not going back?
As of now, I'm chilling where I'm at. But, I mean, you know, I might get my MBA in the future. Mm-hmm. So.
Well, that's later down the line.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll come back.
You got to win all of the trophies first. And speaking of trophies, even though you're so young, let's just run off a bit of your stats for the people. 5-time All-American track and field. Mm. 5-time ACC champion.
All right.
University of South Carolina Tar Heels record holder broke a 22-year-old North Carolina record.
Yes.
You ran the 400-meter hurdles in 48.6 seconds.
Oh. He also won the 2018 Southeast Region Men's Track and Field.
Yes.
Kenny. Yes. Of the year. Yes.
Yes.
What is your training regimen? I mean, this is ridiculous.
It's a lot.
It's a lot for me to read.
It is.
I mean, so I'm just going off a collegiate career, and, you know, college track and field is crazy. You know, I do 6:30 a.m. weights, and I go to class, and then I go to practice at 3 o'clock, and I mean, practice lasts from 3 to, you know, 6. It's a lot. It's good. It's all good.
Well, tell us about winning the gold.
Yeah.
Down to the London.
Yeah, so I was in, I just got back from London. And it was Athletics World Cup. Mm-hmm. And so it's actually a new event, and it's 8 countries compete. Mm. And USA, we actually brought out the gold, and I contributed to the to winning that. I won the 400 hurdles at, you know, Athletic World Cup in London. It was really cool. Ooh,
congratulations.
Well, thank you.
On everything, my
thank
God.
You so much.
Oh, and you're training for the 2020 Olympics in Tokyo.
Yes.
So what does training look like for you?
Yeah, well, so, I mean, 2020 is, you know, 2 years away, but it seems far, but it's also very close. Mm-hmm. But in between that time, I have a few meets in between there. Mm-hmm. You know, the next year, there's a big, World Championship next year. Mm-hmm. That's actually in Qatar. So that's first thing up, and then after that, then I'll go to, you know, that's the plan, is to make the 2020 team. So,
do they help you prepare for the Olympics, like when you do other meets before that?
Oh, yeah. I mean, so USATF does a great job of making sure that we have everything we need to go as far as we can. Mm-hmm. And you know, I'm also staying around Carolina to train, so it'll be a lot of help there. But, I mean, it's running. You just got to run. Make sure you are practicing your technique, get everything down, make sure you win your races, and you'll get it done.
You're going to win.
Oh, thank you.
I'm speaking that into existence.
Yes.
Down to
put
the circle.
Put it out there.
And Kenny, we thank you so much. We're so proud of you.
Oh,
thank you for being
kindly
here. We'll be watching for you in the 2020 Olympics.
Yes.